Well, I feel privileged to lead such an exciting and vibrant school that offers a great opportunities for the young kids.
A few days before my O-levels, I got acquainted with the Business Bites program organized by the Fordham University. Coming from a business background family, I've always seen my father and uncle use their creative skills and artistic way in the business world. So as soon as I got to know about this program, I decided to seize this opportunity. Since my interest enumerates in both fashion and entrepreneurship, I intend to use entrepreneurial principles to manage ventures within the fashion industry. So I thank the teachers of my school and Fordham University for assisting us in such a productive program.
It's our goal to make each and every student successful in their academic and professional life. So it believes that activity-based learning is a must to make the global citizen of the world. To ensure this, presidency organizes a lot of international educational tour every year. By this time, we visited NASA, Harvard in USA, CERN in Switzerland, and Singapore Science Center many times. And it's glad to inform you that on 23rd July, we are going to visit Fordham University for our Business Bites program in New York.
Presidency International School, doing the job for the society, is build up the generation. Part of this, some students and two school leaders going to USA for a program. The program name, New York Business Bites Program. Here, student will learn something about business like entrepreneurship, sports marketing, financial marketing, stock exchange. Depend on this, students will have 5 days in-house program. They will attend first session with the renowned university teachers, lecturers. Then they will go to market.
On the A2's graduation ceremony, when I came down to the basketball court, I saw the leaflet of the New York Business Bites program on the notice board. There I saw that it contained a Business Bites program in the Fordham University, which will, you know, continue for 6 days. I thought that I am a science student and studying business along with science is a really tiresome job. So if I attend this program for 6 days, I will gain a lot of business knowledge which I cannot gain while studying the science subjects. And moreover, I will be studying in the universities the next year. And I need a dormitory life experience. And taking all these things into account, I chose to attend this program.